All right, we got Summer League here.
Christiana probably black.
Okay, we got Christiana versus, I believe it's Caroline Maryland. Caroline Maryland coming up here playing in the Route 40 Summer League. First game was Delcastle and CR. Who won Delcastle CR, Bob? CR won 37-32. Jumping. No good. Rebound. Davis is just came in.
Back in, huh?
I mean, I'm back. To the quarter, the drive, short, rebound. Great jumper, number two. It's 2-0. One of these teams is just the nice shot, number three, puts it right in. Three seconds. It's 2-2, got 20-minute running quarters here in the Summer League. Drives out of the middle. Good. Number five. Nice drive off the board. No good. Rebound. They push it. Another nice game. That's 4-2. Hey, I'll find out which team is which. It's Christiana versus Caroline Maryland, I believe. That's a block. Down off the drive, brings it down to the corner for three. It's short, picked up 6-2 right now. In the white play. Jumper, no good. Rebound, take it to the corner. Moving it around, nice. Good defense, but it's picked up. And again, got a little bit of a rock going on, 10-8 right now. The save. Hits the back of the board, so the long black there. Sanford Sally's up next. No good, long. Good rebound, number three. I like what he's playing so far. Thank you. Stays there. Come down all the way back. Drive all the way off to his left, and it's good. And it's bad. Nice shot. He's right up to the line right there. 12 to 2. Make that 13 to 2. There's 14 minutes to go. First hand. Ready to press. Nice drive. We got another one. We got another foul. Block running. Cuts it to 13 to 5. 6 back up. 3. No. Put the wire. Defense, got him from behind. Nice drive there, stolen. Ding. 15-5. I saw most of Christiana there. I don't recognize anybody. Never have seen Caroline Maryland with the other team. That's on that. 10-27 go for a pass. 15-5, and Caroline's up. I'm going to say that's Christiana there. Yeah. Jump ball. Long three. Caroline there. They lead by 11. And it's Christiane. I'm guessing. Hustle. Lost it. They get it back. They're pushing it. High bounce off the board. Left hand. No good. Constitution. Stanford's well represented tonight, and that second game is coming up. Who makes that? 16-6.
I'm okay with it. I think it should
be enough. No, the second one. They get the rebound back. Drive. Wow, again, two shots. Keep it right here, 7:40 to go now. First half. Christiana trailing by 10. Caroline Merrill. Nice jump shot right there. Nice smooth, 16-7. Rebound, they get it back again. And then it's
all down, man.
Cool.
Cool.
Ball save. Black has it. Knocked away, ball still belongs to Christiana. Nice play. Off the inbound. Nice foul. They get 16 to 10. Oh no, that's the actual. They're 16 to 9. Possible 3-point play here. Oh, that's a hard. Oh my. They pick it up, make it 16 to 11, so 6 minutes to go, just down by 5. Draws some contact. Soft touch. Makes it 18-11. Five thrown in, 5-19 going a half. You can stretch it to 8 if you make it. No, it's still 7. So 7-point lead. Jump is off. Good pass. Good position. Good to block the second time, too. Again blocked. Loose. Picked up. Oh, good. We got a 6. Puts it up on the board. Oh, nice touch. 18-13. 5-point lead now. They missed those 2 points. Oh, there we go. Pass of the three. No good. They're on the run. Good pass. Off the board. No good. Rebound. Five, six again, I believe. He's done a great job on the board. That's going to get kicked out. 3-4. Over the open man for three. No, he can't hit. Fair fake. Thought he was going to dunk, but didn't happen. .333 to go ahead. 5-point lead. They can cut it in. Hard drive, puts it up. Nice shot. That was a really good shot. Yeah, a lot of contact there. 18 to 15 now. So it's only 3-point lead. Three-point shot. No. Rebound. They're out. Three-point. They hit it off the board, tie the game. Timeout. This is Christiana. That's Christiana. They were down early to Caroline, Maryland, and now it's all tied up, 18-18, which is 2.5 minutes to go. First half here at the Summer League. Oh, there's another steal by Christiana. Yeah, take it down. Tries to make the pass. Here's Diamond. We'll go back to Caroline. There's a jump shot, gets it outside. Caroline Mallon shot, no good. Rebound. Christiana, ball hit line. And it's into two and count. Kicks it all the way back. No. Ball still belongs to Caroline Mallon. In the hand, tied 18-18. Inside, the hook is no good. The rebound gotta go to Christiana. Sally seems well represented. The next game. The Browns are both here. He got a nice shot, number three, for Caroline Mallon. Takes it 20-18.
It's on a shutdown Air Force.
The drive off the board is good. Nice drive. Number five. Four. Christiana. 20-20. 10 seconds left for half. There we go. Halftime. Christiana 20. Caroline Maryland 20. Second half getting underway with Christiana with the ball. No program, so I don't know the player. I just got numbers. Somebody's outstanding. We'll find out who he is. He did a good job first half. He had three, a couple, he's gonna drive, and a five. So. Oh, there's a steal. the shooter for the other team, for Caroline Maryland, number three. Taking 22-20 on the defense there. Oh, fired. That's going to be short. It's going to be picked up. Nice play. Worked out like a pass right there, even though it was an air ball. 22-22. Shooter. Can't get his three down. He had the jumpers earlier. About 15. Picked up, down, and laid it in. Caroline Maryland makes it 24-22. Timeout. All right, so we got Christiana with the ball. Down by two. Next game, Sally's in Sanford. That is a foul, I believe. Oh, that's number five. Right there. Caroline. Yeah, keep it. It's 3. 27-22. That stretches it out. 17-25 down the game. No call. Andy lost it, so it goes back to Caroline, Maryland. Almost missed that three. I'm going to have to stand by that. It's a nice drive. Foul call. Gets him with the body. Pins it. Gets it off the board, but. Got him with the body as he went in. Chance to cut it with foul shot. Somebody was in there. Oh, missed the boat. Ooh, two hoops. He can take the last one, too. To make it 30-22. Caroline Maryland. There we go, Caroline. Caroline Maryland gets aggressive with the defense. Smells a little blood in the water. They're now up by 8. 30-22, we're trying to extend it. We got foul call. We're going to go, this is going to get, I believe, just two shots. Just two shots. First one's good.
Would he come here?
30-23. still 30-23. But here they go. We get that rebound again. We did that a lot in the first half. We were able to grab a nice spin move. He puts it on the back. Oh! We'd like to put that one in slow motion. Oh, it's going to be good. That's the end.
And in Delaware, that's definitely a travel.
Real in the layup. A Caroline Mallory. Press has been effective for him tonight down to the 9-point lead. Gokowski came back in the first half. They're going to need to do it in the second. And he got fouled. He'll shoot. That's it to 7. He can put it down to 6. Every time Caroline Mallon tries to pull out. But Gokowski is coming right back at him. See down there in the corner, that's a Sally's team. We play him next, so he makes that.
It's the three Plumlee brothers.
30. One more down. But that's no 5. Good rebound by 8. 34. 26. 8-point lead. We're walking. Yes, that's how he split that foot. So 12:50 to go in the game. This man hit a couple threes, but he throws it away. Defense by 50 Ammon. Up, he got fouled, and it'll go to the line. With 12:32, time running. 8-point lead, he can cut it to 6. No good. Takes a second. So 34-27. That's no good. The first three, maybe two jumpers earlier. Now we got a 3 and Christiana is no good. Rebound. He's gonna fire again. Matt, not quite getting hot, but 8. Yeah, we get stripped. And a nice rebound. He's got the angle. Great shot. Foul on the floor. 10-point lead. Time running ahead. Christiana down by 10. Some of the game, you gotta do it now. Looks like he's looking for that 3. And they're not running much offense. He's gonna get fouled. To the corner. look at it. Good rebound, strong rebound, and it fouls as he slams it away. 9:32 and running. Time's running out on Christian. Caroline Marilyn can add to the lead here. She does.
Yeah, I'm not sure that's
put that
true.
On the roll.
I think on strength.
They put it on the wrong score. And they corrected it. Second one, no good. So it's 38-27, 11-point lead. Caroline Marilyn coming out, they're applying the pressure. It looks to me like they got one fire. Now there's, he got a walk, so he got away with it. It's good. Well, I saw two feet move at the same time on that one. But he was able to get the ball and get fouled. But she won. Takes it 40-27. Caroline Marilyn leading Christiana 41-27. Christiana not able to get much offense going. 5-6. There he is. Oh, he's a nice drive. It doesn't fall. It would have been a nice highlight for a shot. Seven-11 to go in the game. 14-point lead. 17-point lead. 44-27. Caroline Marilyn has 3 threes at least in the second half. Off the board, the runner, no good, tried to tap it. This one is up and it's good. The 12 guy has got on the board this time, right? But they did, they're down by 15. No good. Back, oh, Christiana got a chance to cut it to 13. And he got to keep cutting, there's only 6 minutes left. Russell picks it up, throws it, no good, rebound. Caroline Marilyn. Shot, no good. It's good. That makes it 44-31, 13-point lead. Newcastle has the ability to come back once they get defense. That's going all the way to hoop. It's going to be no good. It's going to be out on Caroline Marilyn coming along to dunk that. Excuse me, Christiana coming along to Christiana. That ball will go to Travis. It's a belong to Caroline Manning. Got the J. Three's in. That really nice J pull-up. Nice pull-up. Draws back to it. Careful. Got the ball. Five. Gonna take it all the way. There's a pass. The clock running. Down by 15. 353, 352. Nope. I'm going to get back up there and shoot it. 328, 329. Run out of time here. Yeah. Got good done. 46, 32. Gonna do it. He's hot. Nice shot.
Keep ball. Keep ball.
Three. Caroline Merritt. That shot. No good. Rebound. No. Ooh, and picked it up. Paul picks up the loose one again. Puts it in. That ball is going to belong to Christiana, trailed by 14, 2.5 minutes. Gets it to fall. 30, or 48, 37. Yeah, 37. 2 minutes. There's 2 minutes, clock does stop, and a whistle. This is that jump ball. I guess it's not going
to
stop. Maybe it stops on foul. Well, maybe it's just the last minute. I don't know. 48-37. Time running. Falls in. Tap is no good. Rebound. 15. Three, he gets another one. 48 to 40. Only an 8-point game, but only a minute 19 to go. They're not calling it. He puts it off the board, it's no good. Rebound, 8 is good. Letting it play, yeah, we're in the last minute, 10-point lead. Try again, throws it up, no good. 48 seconds. They're just running it out. 15 seconds. Oh, we got a steal. Ball foul. Does stop with 4 seconds left. Is up. No good. Oh, That one's no good too. Puts it up. He doesn't get it. That's going to be it. Final. Caroline, Maryland 50, Christiana 40 in Summer League action.